Welcome, everybody. Welcome to University Church Isla Vista, UNIV. Just want to take a moment to emphasize our mission because I know I see a lot of people, new people here today. We celebrate the diversity of the human family, accepting all people unconditionally and without reservation. So welcome, all of you. I'm seeing a lot of new faces. And I am going to share some announcements and some weekly events. Monday through Wednesday, 6:30 to 11, we continue with study call. How's that going, Pastor Frank?
It's going really good. It's going really well. Yeah, we had all kinds of action here this week. Lots of people took advantage of the rooms we have here, and we have a printer, of course, and the snacks and all that. But this week we had a very special attendee at study hall. It was a dog called Theo. And he was the cutest dog, and how appropriate. I mean, Theo means God, right, in Greek. So, and God spells dog backwards. So, I mean, this is like, from every angle. He was really cute. It was really great.
And for those of you that don't know about study hours, free coffee, free food. You don't have to be currently enrolled at City College or UCSB. You can also be a professional. I've come several times to get some work done and love meeting new people. October 15th, we will be launching our Becoming Nicole book club. The schedule is now posted on the website. Thank you for that. And that will be at 12:45.